Hello and welcome to another tutorial. My name is Ioni, I am from Graphic Tutorials Division, and in this tutorial I will show you how to duplicate any object in Adobe Photoshop. Before we start, don't forget to subscribe to this channel for more graphic design tutorials. Now, let's begin and open the program. Open an image and go to File, Open. I will choose this image. If you want this image, just leave a comment and I will send it to you. Now I want to duplicate this boat, and I will duplicate with this clone stamp tool. And for that I will create a new layer, and in the right side click on this icon to create a new layer and press S on the keyboard to select the clone stamp tool. I want to zoom in a little, press Alt and scroll to zoom in and zoom out, and right click to open this this window, and I want to the hardness will be 0. I want general brushes and click on this soft round. Okay, now I want to press Alt, and you can see this brush is changed with this icon, and just click and drag to duplicate this boat. If you want to duplicate, what object do you have? And now I want to just place this boat in this part of this image, and click and drag to add this this boat. I want to add details. Okay, and you can see I duplicate this this boat, and now I want to right click and convert to a smart object, because if I want to duplicate and I want to resize this image, I don't want to lose the quality. Further, I want to add a layer mask, because if I want to adjust the margins of this image, you can see I want to delete this this part of this image, the margin of this image, and add a layer mask with this icon. Select the layer mask, click on the brush tool. The black will be the foreground color and the white will be the background color. If you want to reset this color, just press D on the keyboard. And now just I want to increase the size of the brush. If you want to increase the size of the brush, just press Alt and with the right click on the mouse. If you press on the right side, will increase the size, and if you press and drag on the left side, will decrease the size of the brush. Okay, the opacity will be about 20%. I want to leave 20% now, and I want to delete this part of this image. If you want, you can make a selection with this lasso tool, with this quick selection tool, pen tool. If you want, what is around on this object of this boat, I want to just delete a little. Okay, now if I want to duplicate, I will duplicate this object. So for that you can press Ctrl J on the keyboard, or just Alt, and you can see this double arrow, and drag this this boat. I will put in here. If you want, just press Ctrl T for free transform, and I will resize this image. Press Shift and Alt to resize this image. I will make this boat smaller, and I will click on this mask. I want to delete this this part of this image. With this black on the foreground color, with this layer mask selected, opacity will be 10%, or has to increase at 20%. The black will erase this image, and the white will add the image, so decrease the opacity. Okay, and if you want, we can make how many duplicates do you want. And this was the tutorial for how to duplicate any object in Adobe Photoshop. If you like this tutorial, don't forget to subscribe to this channel for more graphic design tutorials. Thank you.